if you own a Chinese scooter and your rear brake's really squishy, it's easy to adjust. Just come around back here. There's a 14 millimeter nut. I actually just turned it with my fingers because I have hands of steel. and then you come back up here and you should have, these two should match. It's as simple as that. That's all.